No protection to the terrorists now or not.